it is. Who is it? A guest?
Oh, she is invited. Let her solve the riddles. Very well, very well. It can hurt to touch me, but I smell so sweet. By any name, who am I?
I am a brave and courageous king. Under the canopy, I rule.
Who am I?
Thank you.
Correct. Great. I move as silently as a ghost, and strike as suddenly as an asp. I alone wounded the beast. Who am I? Correct. I know the hunter is near. He who harmed the master shall not pass. Incorrect. No! Let me go!
It's alive! And he has Radford. Radford, wait!
I'm okay, but I need your help. You have to break down the wall before the beast wakes up. And this arrow...
After his wife died, Radford raised their three children alone. Their names were Robert, Clara, and Beatrice. Robert grew into a strong man, just like his father. Clara was beautiful, but deeply saddened by her mother's death. The youngest child, Beatrice, grew to become a kind, talented young lady like her mother.
Guards, we have a guest.
Did you bring me something? Robert. His soul is full of honor, bravery, and loyalty. He trained all his life, eager to help his father and sisters. He became a knight and swore to protect the castle and its master. When the beast arrived, Robert remained loyal, defending the castle to the last. I have a gift for you. This sphere will allow you to see Robert. I can do nothing for you.
I am Robert. I once served Leo, but now I obey the beast like everyone else. Even the castle obeys him now. But it cannot control you. You're the last invited guest. Find my family sword. It was broken in the battle against the beast. This is the last thing that remains of us. Only then will I let you pass.